What's up, guys? Hope you guys are having a beautiful day, because I'm out here having a beautiful day in Hargeisa. Today we got invited to come check this amazing dance group called HIDO Academy. I love them so much. There's so much energy. Basically, we're going to see them do some culture dance, show us the tools that the Somalis use in the mii to store milk, maybe to mix the bowls, their food and things like that. So we're gonna check out. I don't know what to expect really, because I don't know much about my Somali culture. That's what I want to learn more about, and hopefully you want to learn more. So basically, let's go check this out. Hope you enjoyed the vlog. Thanks so much, guys. Mahad Senet for all the new subscribers. And if you're not subscribed, you still have a chance. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification button as well, because you're going to see weekly videos, so you're gonna get notified straight away, so you don't have to remember. All right, guys, let's do this. Rocking my African top, obviously. Peace, blessings, ski ski.
My name is Abdurrahman Dixon, and I am the chairman of HIDO Academy. HIDO Academy is an organization based on Somaliland culture, in which collects folklore dances, material, in traditional materials, poetry, and so many things that related to the in Somaliland culture. I started HIDO Academy, we founded HIDO Academy in April 11, 2012. We teach our people, especially the young people, their folklore dances, the traditional, and also it's a place that they met their elders, those who know the traditional very well. It's a bridge connected to the youth. Also, we collect the Somaliland traditionalists from rural area, and we perform it, or we teach, or we pass to the community.
Mama, we kila lawe. Hidwa hormot ki HIDO Academy. Awayo, yela da ayara, hogan kogi ba yimi, wa HIDO Academy. Awayo, yela da ayara, hogan kogi ba yimi, wa HIDO Academy.
Soo gudbin doonaa hees hawleedyo ka tirsan heesaha ay ku maararoobi jireen ama ay isku madadaalin jireen ee shaqada isku dhaafin jireen dadkeenii hore oo ahaa heeso runtii caqiibo leh kuwaasaynu iminka aynu soo gudbin doonaa dhowr hees hawlood oo isku xiga hadday tahay tii haanta tii kabada talmaha yar lagu sabo iyo qaar kale oo la halmaalaba
ay bullay bah
hoba lay
hede hane bullay bah
hoba lay hede hane bullay bah de harim de bay allah bin sinket ghaye
sagar chirwa sedo bar qabwa sedo sari bamayne
sagar chira nirmanayne habsa toy kamade harik bay allah bin sinket ghaye
miryal iska cunaya marka saxari new fuel kala duwan laba deegan kan isaga dhimanayo neefka noolaanaya kana neefka iska dhimanayo iska noolaanaya marka waa dhaqanada dadka sida ay ugu kala hantidooda iyo dabcan sida ugu kala jecel yihiin hilibka lafdarkiisa
waxaan tegay iyo hadana kumarne
What's up guys? So, hope you guys enjoyed the vlog because I know I enjoyed the event. So make sure you hit that like button to show me that you liked it. Alright guys? So, I've got a treat for you guys. If you are able to come this Friday, okay? If you're able to come this Friday the 22nd, they're having another event. It happens every other week, okay? So I'm going to pick some lucky winners. So what I need you to do if you want to come to the event is follow me on Facebook at KO Travels, all right? Once you're following me, I want you, the video's going to be up there. I want you to tag someone you would like to go with to this event, all right? I'll pick some people at random, okay guys? Because as you saw, it's a really small event. It's only about 30 people or so. So if you want to come to it, make sure you share it with someone, tag that person on my Facebook and follow me on Instagram while you're at it as well, all right guys? So you can see the stories as I go along. That's my treat for you guys for all the love you've been showing me. I want to show you guys some love. And I'm working with HIDO with a lot more things, all right? Peace, blessings, ski ski. Let's get this.